All right, so here's a little live footage of Monk hiking the AT. This is kind of how it goes here for 10 to 12 hours. But this is kind of a nice, beautiful, easy spot here. So that'd be a nice place to be able to get a little footage. You know, if we want, we can go the other way. Oh no, oh no, we're going south. That's every hiker's greatest fear. It's going the wrong way on the AT for 5 miles before you realize it. So, that's all I got for now. Monk out.